2018 Student Art Exhibition. Congratulations to everyone who has worked on the show. And especially congratulations to everyone who entered the show, especially those who didn't get a piece in. It takes a lot of courage to put yourself out there. Everybody deserves a round of applause. Thank you. So this year's juror was Stephen Oshkall. He gave a lecture this afternoon in CA-139, which evidently was outstanding. Stephen isn't here now, but he created a beautiful exhibition installed really brilliantly by Ruth Jensen, who is our gallery tech. There she is. She's an outstanding leader to many student volunteers and student workers who work in the gallery. Thank you to those student volunteers and student workers. So excited to be able to give away so many inspiring awards to many students. We're going to get started with that now. The faculty and a few special guests are here today to give the awards, and we're going to give them in no particular order. Starting with Gabrielle, who's our history, who will be giving the jewelry award.
Hey, well, this evening's jewelry award goes to Stephanie Christensen for self-portrait.
Present
Mark Wintrow.
Nice.
Hey, everybody. I'm Dave Drazel, and I'm giving away the 3D Art Award. And this award goes to Arianna Willis for On Death and Dying, a textured face.
This is a 2D art award.
This is George Patamiano.
Yes.
Dean of Arts and Humanities.
I need her to introduce me. It's actually for the piece that Jesse's standing in front of, called The Lurking Bug by Robin Maston.
Thank you. It's all wonderful to see you all. And this award goes to Meredith DeWeese for B-Ball.
Thank you so much, everyone, for being here, and congratulations. You all deserve it.